We just wanted to check how can we be able to be of assistance to you from Legal Aid South Africa.
Okay, thank you. We organized for someone to do renovations, and they've been paid in full, and the finishing date was supposed to be the 22nd of December, and we've still got a whole list of things that haven't been done.
Okay.
So we've got a huge problem, and we aren't able to contact them or anything, so we don't know what to do.
Okay, ma'am. So, from the Legal Aid South Africa, we can be able to help a particular people in terms of their salary scale. So you will need to come to our nearest offices, and we're able to assess whether you are within the salary scale where we can be able to help you. There is a well-established culture of good governance in this institution. And the service that we're providing, as she has said, is the reason why we've got a huge staff retention. Our staff, after having gone through being articled candidate attorneys, they want to remain. They are proud to be working for the Legal Aid South Africa. This is one of the best criminal lawyers that are produced in this country. Some of the best criminal judges in this country went through the processes of the Legal Aid South Africa, including the prosecuting authority. Because I'm a Minister of Justice, I'm also aware that also the prosecuting authority, some of their staff, except the aspirant prosecutors program, they also recruited from Legal Aid South Africa. So it's a clear institution that has got very good governance program, quality standards, and has produced some of the best lawyers this country has seen. So it's an institution of best practice, not only in South Africa, but in the whole world, in terms of standard of universal access to justice. The Law Reform Commission is also investigating the issues of legal fees, so that the fees are also in a manner that is just and equitable and is accessible to members of society, and that will enable us to further enhance the access to justice by everyone. So government is looking at a comprehensive strategy in terms of helping people having access to justice. The Legal Aid Board is part of that, and for us, it's a good example of how we can broaden access to everyone.